I'm the siege engines.
Negum best, and moon based at that.
Archie! Zips against this!
We chat
like he's near the keep.
Face me!
The ghost! Kutun will reward me for your aid!
I am Jin Sakai. And I have killed men like you all across our island.
Your blood will soak the island!
Careful, Tamuge. You can't get Kotun's reward if you're dead.
A lucky blow. You will not get another.
Leave Tsushima now, and I might show you mercy.
Yarikawa will burn!
Men in many countries, Tamuge. But here, you die.
Yuna!
We saved your town. Now, we help Lord Shimura save our island!
We are not soldiers!
Who killed these Mongols? Who stood against the siege? Who saved Yarikawa?
We did.
You can't just stay here and wait for the Mongols to try again.
You say you are not soldiers. You are warriors. We can defeat the invaders and save our home. But only if we stand together.
My men can't kill him.
There are many ways to eliminate a foe. Find another.
What if we didn't have to kill him?
done. Yarikawa will join our fight, but I have other duties before we can retake Lord Shimura's castle.
Thank you.
Omi village. Home. No sign of Mongols. Where is it?
How dare you! Oh, young master. I feared you were dead.
I came as soon as I could. It's good to see you, Yuriko.
You look tired. Are you hungry?
Not now. Thank you. The Khan's army must have marched past here. Have you had any trouble?
A few bandits. Nothing I can't take care of.
I've come for my father's... my armor.
You refused to wear it at Komoda Beach.
A lot has changed since then.
I hid it somewhere safe. Come this way. These old bones. I'll get Taichi to help me fetch it. He's at the cemetery.
What's he doing there?
Tending the grounds. Gathering plants for my poisons. Keeps vermin out of our food stores.
I'm glad you're not alone.
What about Lord Shimura?
Alive. The Mongols captured him at Komoda. But we freed him.
Oh. Others survived. And they're helping you?
A few. Lady Musical.
Good. She's been fighting alongside the boys since she was knee-high.
You'll have to tell me more about that someday.
But it's just the two of you?
A few others. Sensei Ishikawa.
I haven't seen him in years. Does he still act like he's the only one who knows how to do things?
Half the time he's right. But his aim is unmatched.
He would certainly agree.
Lord Sakai, you're back!
I wish I could stay. But I hear you're taking good care of Yuriko.
You've got that backwards, my lord.
Taichi, help me get the Sakai armor.
Go. I should pay my respects. We used to meditate here.
Jin, help me.
May your death benefit all beings.
Master?
Are you all right?
Yes, just lightheaded. For a moment, I thought you looked.
Face us, coward!
Get inside.
Come and fight!
Lord Sakai.
Are you all right?
You butchered them. Is Yarikawa giving us trouble again?
The Yarikawa rebellion was 20 years ago. Those men were with the Mongols.
Of course. Seeing you like that, I'm still shaken up. I need to catch my breath.
By the lake. Your favorite tree.
Yes. Come.
You said earlier you've been making poisons.
Keeps the vermin out of our rice.
Can you make it stronger? Enough to kill a man?
No one deserves that.
Can you do it?
The effects in larger doses are ugly.
Good.
Oh, my lord. Sit with me a moment. Poison has never been the Sakai way.
No Sakai had to fight the Mongol Empire. I need every weapon we have. Tsushima can't afford anything less.
The Mongols have changed you, young master.
The world has changed.
My mother taught me about plants that heal, others that harm, even kill. But they must be consumed. How will you poison the invaders?
A blowgun and darts. I've read of their use by a Genji warrior who studied with monks from the west. Will you help me?
Promise me you'll remain the good man I know.
I promise.
I've looked after your every need since your mother carried you. I won't stop now.
All I need is something to make a blowgun.
Used to be plenty of reeds downriver.
near the old crossing.
Remember? You and your little friend gathered them to make little boats.
With Yuzo and I, we spent all day reenacting the Battle of Dunnora.
Be careful, Jin. The invaders have an outpost there now.
Don't worry. I'll be back soon with reeds.
Go get your reeds.
Come on!
Yuriko?
Excuse me, young master. You caught me thinking about Lord Sakai.
I try not to do that.
He loved you in his way.
Enough of the past. We have a blowgun and darts. All I need now is the poison.
Of course, young master. Come with me. Yeah, I have a small camp where I gather plants and herbs for ointments. And poison. It kills vermin within moments.
Make it strong enough for the invaders.
Nice to ride with you again.
You and Lord Shimura taught me to ride. On that runt pony.
You sat so tall and straight in your little saddle. Like you were the shogun himself. No, little Jin.
What's so funny?
I just remembered it was out here you nearly killed your uncle.
What?
You were 3 or 4. The poor man was trying to teach you how to hold your wooden kodachi. You wanted to chase butterflies.
I know the story. My uncle's black eye took weeks to heal.
Lord Shimura and your father laughed so hard, I fear they'd both choke to death.
I don't remember my father's laugh.
He lost his humor after your mother got sick. But you have your father's laugh. Here we are.
A gozumet and a campfire. You sleep out here?
Only when I spend the day foraging for plants. I'll look for the flowers we need.
Rest, Yuriko. I will get them for you.
Don't eat the seeds, they're poisonous.
I'm not a child, Yuriko.
Oh, I know. Remember how we'd gather flowers for your mother?
She arranged them for the little alcove at home.
That should be enough. Bring them to me, young master.
Your plants.
Good. We extract the seeds, crush them, make a paste, and dip the needles.
Make sure the dose is strong.
It should do what you need. It's done.
You're sure he came this way?
The old woman has a camp around here somewhere.
Listen. Someone's coming.
Stay there, Yuriko. Let's see if this poison works.
He will regret what he did to Sadamune and the others.
I just want his head. A Christ that goes with it.
How much farther?
It's around here somewhere. Let me get my bearings. Hurry up. I don't want to lose him.
Are you hurt, young master?
Don't worry. I dealt with them.
Sometimes I forget you're a grown man.
I forget sometimes, too. We should get back to the estate.
I'll stay. I need to straighten the place up.
Don't push yourself too hard.
Hush! You are not a child. And I'm old enough to take care of myself.
What other kinds of poison can you make?
Always so impatient. There is another. It causes confusion and rage. But the ingredients... What were they?
Try to remember. It sounds useful.
No, it has petals. Ah, a flower. No, not that. Oh, Mother, I wish you were here.
Young master, would you like something to eat?
I'm fine, Yuriko. I just need the poison. You are trying to remember the ingredients.
They were flowers. You remember them, don't you? The ones I planted at your family cemetery.
I remember washing the graves. Father made me haul buckets of water from the lake.
He knew it would make you strong, and he...
I remember washing the graves. Father made me haul buckets of water from the lake.
He knew it would make you strong and teach you to respect your ancestors. Don't you remember the flowers, Jin?
Spider lilies.
That's right. With enough spider lilies, you... can craft a poison that makes rats go mad. Tear each other to pieces. It's awful.
It's for a good cause. Just make it strong enough to work on men.
If you think it's necessary, I know exactly where to find what we need. This way.
This part of the forest. I was here when I was a child.
After your mother passed away.
I refused to believe she was gone, so I ran from home and came here.
Your mother loved to take long walks here.
I searched until sundown. I kept shouting for her. She was gone. Was lost.
You were missing for 3 days. Nearly dead by the time your father found you.
I've never seen him so angry.
Angry at himself for failing to protect you. I've seen your father before countless battles. And he was never more worried than the sleepless nights he spent searching for his only son. Not much farther to the cemetery. I wonder what your father would make of the ghost.
He would disapprove, like my uncle.
Don't be so sure. They argued often. Kazumasa thought your uncle too rigid, willfully blind to possibilities. Kazumasa had imagination.
Imagination? My father?
You're like him in more ways than you know.
Stay here.
Draw your blades!
Let's go.
Did you drive them off?
Yes. It's safe to look for the spider lilies.
Why would we look for them here?
Isn't this where you used to plant them?
Oh. No, not here. Oh, it's been so long. They're in another cemetery. Your great-aunt's branch of the family. It's not far.
Yuriko, do you remember I was 5 or 6? I had a nightmare about this forest. A fight.
It wasn't a nightmare. I told you it was to keep you calm.
That was real? I remember men shouting.
Our retinue was returning home late one night. We were ambushed by Ronin.
The Ronin must have been dangerous. My father's samurai were frightened.
Not of the Ronin. Of Kazumasa.
My father? Why?
He and his samurai drove the Ronin off. But Kazumasa pursued them on foot. You could hear their screams. He returned to us just before dawn, covered in blood. Some of his own men mistook him for a demon of the forest. Do you recognize this lake?
We used to meditate here.
How you'd fidget.
You told me to pretend I was a rock, and all I wanted was to swim.
The view's much better from the shore. Join me, young master. These old bones need a rest. This time, you'll have to keep me from fidgeting. Some of my favorite memories happened at this lake.
Stopping a child's fidgeting?
Your mother and I would come here when she was pregnant with you.
We should keep moving.
A grown man, and you still can barely sit still.
We can meditate again, after the war.
Yes, young master. Cemetery isn't far.
Feels much closer when you're not carrying water.
Heel!
Break stone, but they cannot erase the memory of these warriors.
Please gather the spider lilies. I can't bear to look.
My aunt Matsu would weep at the condition of this place. Most of these warriors fell in the rebellion at Yarikawa. They deserve better than this. This is all I could find.
It is enough to make the poison, but I don't want our time to end.
The Shimura Cemetery isn't far.
With a view of the waterfall. Let's go, my lord. Kazumasa, I do enjoy our rides together.
Did you say Kazumasa? Oh,
did I? You ride with your father's grace.
Did you often go riding with my father?
Lord Sakai taught me to ride a horse.
Careful, Mongols ahead.
Wait, I can mix the new poison.
How does it work?
Oh, it's terrible. Causes madness. They'll turn on each other like wild beasts.
Good. Make it. Quickly.
The poison is finished. Take it. I'll stay here.
Come and fight!
Don't go!
Just for now. After the Mongols are gone, I won't need it.
Show me your skill! come and fight!
Samurai Agat, that's
ourselves of those bandits.
Not bandits, Mongols.
Oh, I couldn't see them from here. After all this, I'm worried about the Shimura Cemetery, my lord. Would you check on it with me?
Of course, Yuriko. Let's have a look. Are you tired, Yuriko?
No, Lord Saka. This is the best day I've had since our afternoon at Lake Omi.
I don't remember that. You are sure that was me?
It was so long ago. You must have forgotten. Hasn't touched this place. Do you remember, young master? We pay our respects to the Shimura warriors buried here, then spend the afternoon writing poems.
I remember, Yuriko.
Let's write one now.
Thank you.
hearts of men are frail. Life flows into death.
Well said, my lord. The proud do not endure. The greatest of us fall in the end.
We should return to Omi.
I'll stay a while.
I know better than to argue.
Good. You learned something today. Kazumasa used to say Lord Shimura was too concerned with that castle.
The strongest point on the island.
He equated strength with the huge, the immovable, like a mountain.
He had a point. Doubt and indecision have destroyed armies. In the midst of battle, true leaders must stay rooted, stand firm.
But look at that waterfall. All that immovable rock yields to water. The strength we need is all around us. I have one more place I would like to visit. When you're ready.
Lord Sakai.
Excuse me. The cold wind is getting to me.
Yuriko, you're not well.
Nonsense.
Let me take you to Akashima. They can treat you.
We have to visit someplace special.
Where?
It's not far. After that, I promise we will see your healers.
Fine. But if you start feeling worse, we go straight to Akashima.
Of course, my lord. Always so stern.
Where is this special place of yours?
You'll see tomorrow.
You cannot tell me?
I won't have to.
Chiharu! What is Betty?
Lead the way. Careful, Kiriko.
Over here, young master.
Do you know where we are?
There's an onsen around here, isn't there?
There it is. Shall we take a closer look? Isn't it beautiful?
Very. Why are we here?
Are you upset? I hope it's not wrong of us to come.
I don't understand.
Oh, it's so painful to see you weighed down by sadness with Lady Sakai and the little one.
Yuriko, are you all right?
It's nothing. I just felt a little faint.
When did you last eat?
Yesterday, I think.
Wait here. I'll find us something.
I'm not a child.
Please, Yuriko, rest here a moment.
As you wish, since you ask so sweetly.
I'll be back soon. Maybe there's game nearby. Bring this to Yuriko. Make her eat a little.
Quickly, cut!
Yuriko!
Yuriko!
Her horse isn't here. She rode off. powder, herbs. She came this way. Yuriko's horse. She can't be far. You hurt?
No. I was just... I got lost.
Where were you going?
I saw my mother. She waved but kept walking. I had to catch up.
I'm bringing you home.
No. My mother. I have to make an offering.
You do not.
Please. For all the times I've done as you asked. Come with me. Let me pay respects to my mother.
All right. But don't push yourself.
Thank you. Take me on long walks in these woods and teach me about the plants.
Maybe that's why you saw her. Cemetery.
My family is here. Little Jin to me. And he was so sick after all that time in the forest. We had already lost Lady Sakai. Kazumasa, are you listening?
I'm listening.
I made him drink that remedy my mother taught me. We sat by his side the whole night. You held my hand. Do you remember?
Yes, I remember.
That night, I was so scared. So sad for little Jin. But I was so happy. Does that make me a bad person?
No.
When he recovered, when you taught me how to ride, the day we rode to the onset, sunset was red and full. That was...
That was what?
The best day of my life. It's dark. You see?
I can see all the way to Yarikawa.
I remember the war. A tragedy for all the clans.
Good people remain there. Castle Kaneda.
I wish you weren't there so often.
Why do you say that?
You have many responsibilities. I am grateful for the time we share. But I always want more.
There's the temple in Kushi. You can see the pagoda.
Every new year, I pray there for you and little Jin and my family.
Jin is lucky you take such good care of him. Now tell me what you see. Yuriko? Rest, Yuriko. The strength we need is all around us. The mighty fall at last, to be no more than dust before the wind.
Reach your weapon like an extension.
Lord Sakai, you've done well.
Thanks to your efforts, we have an army to reclaim my castle.
I told you Yuna would have come through.
I'm already arranging her payment. The Shogun's reinforcements will be here soon. Before they arrive, we must resolve a new problem. My scouts intercepted orders from the Khan, addressed to Duzo. His mercenaries are poised to strike our flank.
Do you know where Rizo is now?
Not far. Fort Koyasan. You do not have to face him yourself.
He was my friend. I will deal with him.
Do what you must. Our forces will be ready for battle when you return.
Yuna may want to join me for this.
Can't take everything.
What are you leaving behind?
More than you'll ever know. We'll get you new tools on the mainland.
You're leaving.
Your uncle kept his word. Our boat sails at dawn tomorrow.
I need your help one last time. I found Ryuzo hiding in Fort Koyasan.
I can't. Please understand. I spent my life working for this. Going to bed hungry. Risking my neck so we'd have enough money to start a new life on the mainland. I can't give up now.
I'm not asking you to. Help me defeat Ryuzo, and I'll see you off myself.
This is your battle, Jin. Not mine. All I want, all we need is to start a new life.
I won't stop you then. Thank you, Yuna, for everything. I hope you find peace.
You too.
My lord. Listen to your sister, Taka. She'll take care of you.
Goodbye, Lord Sakai.
I can do this alone, under cover of night.
For you, Ryuzo.
Heyo!
Koyasa, a nest of traitors. Better scout the fort. Mongols.
As if Straw Hats aren't bad enough.
Lord Sakai! Wait!
Shh! You give us away. I won't let you do this alone. If Yuna won't come with you, then I have to.
You're not trained for this.
In Yarikawa, you said we can save our home if we stand together. I stand with the Ghost.
I can't pit you against Mongols. If anything happened...
At least let me create a distraction. Draw some of them away. Even the odds for you.
All right. But when they chase you, ride back to camp as fast as you can.
I won't let you down.
Go. I'll make my move now.
Dogs! Mongols are nothing but ugly dogs! I'll tell Lord Shimura you're here! The samurai will come for you!
Well done, Taka. Now get back to the camp safely. No sign of Rizo. He must be behind the gate.
It's good to see you.
You know why I've come.
Yes. I made sure you'd know where to find me. The Khan wants to meet you.
I'm not here to talk. You betrayed us all.
We can save our home together. It doesn't have to be like this.
Yes, Yuzo. It does.
Please, wake up!
Taka... How?
You were gone so long. I knew you were in trouble. I came to help, but the Mongols caught me.
Damn. We have to get free.
They're going to kill us.
Only if we let them. Try to get loose. Just need to loosen this. It's what... Taka, be brave.
must be thirsty. Arek. Milk from my favorite horse. Her final gift to me. She broke her egg yesterday. So I fed her to my men. We do what we must, Lord Sakai. That is why you and I are both survivors.
I am samurai.
No, you are more than that. You are the ghost. Convince your people to join me, and I will give them peace.
We will never serve you.
Your uncle said the same thing when I asked him to end this war.
He refused to be your slave.
I too have pride in family. And I know what it's like to live in their shadow. Why should we settle for scraps when we deserve to be legends?
He is a legend.
See? Your people will follow you. Join me and save them.
You want to divide and conquer. You did it to Fuso. Not us.
Oh. Your legend does not even care about you. If you kill him, you can go. Friend died for you. Now I must find another, and you must choose again.
Kill them all.
Death! fight me!
Kill the samurai!
Deserve death!
Jin!
Yuna.
I just saw the Khan ride out with Ryuzo. Where's Taka? I know he's here. He left a message saying he'd followed you. Where is he? No. No! No! No!
Yuna, wait!
He wasn't supposed to be here! Why didn't he listen? No!
Tried to make you proud.
He wanted to be like the ghost. You shouldn't have made him come!
I tried to stop him. But he wanted to help.
Leaving him.
Ah! That's the last of them. The Star Hats have finished. Yuzo's alone.
He's still alive. With the gun.
There's nothing more we can do here.
I need to bury my brother.
I'll help you.
I never meant for this to happen. I'm sorry.
I swore I'd give him a good life. Keep him safe. This isn't your fault. It's mine.
No. It was the Khan. Rizzo. Every Mongol on this island. Help me kill them all. Help me avenge Taka.
There's no reason to leave anymore. Nowhere to go. Nothing to do. Except stay. And fight.
You should go to my uncle's camp and get some rest. I'll meet you there.
Was Taka brave? At the end?
He was always brave.
Horse!